everybody, we're going to Houston to go see my mom. Her name is Jasmine. And yeah, we're going to the zoo to see dinosaurs born. The scientists went to go brush them out, and then they have tools, a pickaxe and a shovel and a hammer. It's going to be pretty fun. I don't know what else we're going to see, but...
Tell me to see you later.
Okay, see you later.
So we are in the car. We're going to Houston.
Just like Leah said, we're going to go ahead to Houston. Go to the Houston.
Right, like that.
Okay. We're headed to Houston to go to a museum, the Museum of Natural Science.
H-Town? No, that's where I'm from.
You know how scientists use their brushes to see dinosaur bones? They use tools like shovels and pickaxes and hammers.
Yeah, what she says. So she's an expert on this, obviously. So we're finna go see that. We're gonna try to stop and see some of Deatrice's family and some Museum of Natural Science. This is my extended birthday celebration. We were supposed to go to Hamilton Pool, but I think it's closed for the week. So we're finna head to Houston, go see some museums and take a road trip.
Yep, but right now we're about to get breakfast. So we will see y'all in a little bit. Okay, guys, so although it's breakfast, I got me a number one from Whataburger with cheese, no onions, no tomatoes. Damari got some pancakes. Are they delicious, Damari? Oh, we have to clean your nose. Dalia got a breakfast biscuit with hash browns, number 22. And I think she got 23.
I got 23.
Yeah. And Devontae's inside of Walmart. Get him some protein packs, you know, those P3s. Yeah, he's gonna go get him some of those P3s and pick me up a protein pack for the road. So yeah, I'm about to eat because I gotta drive first. We'll be back.
Okay, so we made it to Houston. They pretty much slept the whole ride, but we're here now. And
you slept some too.
I slept like 10 minutes.
I drove the entire way.
Well, it was pretty much my birthday celebration, so she told me she would do it. She actually told me she would drive. She actually told me she would drive there and back.
That's when I thought we was going like 2.5, 3 hours.
No, 3 hours. 3 hours. So he's technically still only 6 hours of driving.
Technically only two, so maybe I'll drive back half.
We'll see. I'll try to talk. But yeah, we're here in Houston. We actually haven't. Deatrice from Houston, like we said earlier, but we haven't been to Houston in about 2 years.
Well, that's because everybody been coming to us.
True.
Because we got married 2 years ago.
Yeah, she gets to see her sister. Man, this museum is gonna be nice. I'm excited about that. But yes. Yeah, you go see the real Diney. We're in a big dining. So yeah, we just wanna let you guys know we're here in Houston. We finna have a good time. We're gonna stop back by the Diatrizo neighborhood. She got something to say.
We're eating popcorn.
She wants popcorn. Yeah. So yeah, we'll be back. We'll see you guys soon. So we're here, gonna walk through the museum, but we just walked up to the Sherry Flores Garden Pavilion. Stay back there. Let me show you how beautiful it is. Hold on. It's a garden pavilion. This is beautiful. Look at little Mari. Beautiful.
Mari. Can I touch the water?
No.
What's inside of it?
Water. Coins.
Huh?
Coins. Very beautiful. Stumbled upon this.
Oh,
yeah, this view is amazing.
Can you step in there?
Nice. I'm sitting out here waiting. They went to the restrooms. I'm excited to go to this museum. See some dinosaur bones, fossils. They actually left a belt at home, so she took mine. So now I don't have a belt. Now I gotta pull my pants up. My pants are gonna be drooping. But now I'm excited. This is a very beautiful garden pavilion. Can we just see these dinosaurs? Man. You a big girl or a baby?
More?
You a big girl or a baby?
I'm a baby.
You a baby?
Yeah, I'm a baby.
You don't look like a baby to me.
That's a good.
This is a Ryan Little production.
Daddy?
Yeah, where you going?
I'm just going to see you. Hi. Dad, let's get off that big hill.
We got to get off that big hill?
Dad, let's go get off that big hill.
Yeah, just randomly.
Look at them already.
Let's try.